to send it. My fault. I'm sorry. Wrong one. Oh, this is it. Third one.
I'm just sent to inform you that most people in the earth have been misled, are presently being misled, because they carry Bibles or carry a Quran or carry the Torah. They think by carrying religious books, it makes them children of promise or the children of God. You can carry all the religious books you like. If you don't live by what God outlined in the scriptures, then toting the book of scripture doesn't mean nothing.
Zoning, not knowing, blowing, lost souls, they don't know where to go. Lost souls, they don't know where to go. Chasing the devil, it's deep. I'll tell you about it. I'll tell you. This is a real message, though.
Most people in the earth have been misled, are presently being misled, because they carry Bibles or carry a Quran or carry the Torah. They think by carrying religious books, it makes them children of promise or the children of God. You can carry all the religious books you like. If you don't live by what God outlined in the scriptures, then toting the book of scripture doesn't mean nothing.
Zoning, not knowing, going, just lost souls, they don't know where to go. Not knowing, going, just lost souls, they don't know where to go. Lost souls, they don't know where to go. Lost souls, they don't know where to go. Religion got them twisted, they twisted, nowhere to go. They can't get to their wrong, cause they wrong and they kindly. The preacher make it pay the man, make a profit, cause he ain't really here to save you, he was making profits. Wake up, realize what's happening now. Face up,
change up, you better die.
See, I don't wanna die. See, I don't wanna die. So you better take it easy. 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 No, this is part three. Take it easy.
I'm just sent to inform.
Religion.
Oh, yeah. I'm getting deep on part three. Hold on, wait. I'm getting deep.
Exactly everybody in the world. Religion has been the greatest tool that Satan have used to deceive exactly everybody in the world.
But it's real though, listen. Religion has been the greatest tool that Satan has used to deceive. Everybody in the world. Come on now. Part three.